These are dark times, John. Not that dark.